And we are so grateful to be able to make music together again and share it with you. Our first set of songs celebrates the joys of singing together. That we just heard was a song to the patron saint of music, Cecilia. Samuel Webb was raised in London and was apprenticed to a cabinet maker. And his aptitude for music making was first discovered when he was hired to repair the cabinet of a harpsichord. And while he was fixing the harpsichord case, he taught himself how to play. And somebody heard him and said, "You should not be a cabinet maker. You need to come and play the organ." And so he went on to a career as an organist and a choir conductor. He wrote a lot of music, such as what you just heard, glees and catches, which were very popular with the amateur singing societies in late 18th century and early 19th century England. The next two pieces you'll hear were probably also favorites of that London singing society. And they date from earlier. Beware, but in the Perlis song, the third one of this set, the words, "If music be the food of love," make you think that they're Shakespeare from Twelfth Night, but they're not, because afterwards Perlis said the words, welcome you to do so. We rehearse on Monday night in New Salem. And rehearsals for our spring concert will start up again in late January. And if you're interested, talk to somebody in the group, or you can find more information on the 1794 Meetinghouse website. But please come and sing with us. We have one more set of pieces we'd like to sing for you today, a mass by a composer about which very little is known. LBS is the pseudonym used by a 19th century Austrian choir director and organist named Stefan Stocker. So he had a position, a government position called, he probably also played the bass because he was called Landbassist. State bass player, so that's LB, Landbassist, and then both of his first initials are ST. So he is Landbassist, and that's how he published his work. He lived and worked in the South Tyrol region of Austria, which is in the mountains near the Italian border.